and burn!
Shoot for the stars!
Hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders SWAP Force on the Wii U. In this video, we're going to start with the battle arenas, which was voted... We asked in the last video to vote for viewers to vote on what they wanted to see first, the arenas or the bonus mission maps, and more people asked to see the arenas, so we're going to do that. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to start out as Fryno and Enchanted Star Strike. Let's take the shortcut instead of talking to... what's his name? Okay, so in the arena modes, you have several different ones. There's a solo survival, which is obviously when you play by yourself. And then for two players, you can do either team survival, where you work together, and rival survival, where you work together, but you're competing for points. Since this is a co-op playthrough, we're going to do the team survival one. But the battle arena and ring out are where you fight against each other, and we'll probably show that another time.
The rival survival is like a tongue twister.
Yeah, it is, yeah. When I was saying it, I was like, whoa, weird.
Rival survival.
Okay, so there are five stages with four levels each. In this video, we're going to cover the first four, which are the ones here. I guess these are based on like the first level, mm-hmm. The first chapter, I should say, in the game. Okay. The first level here is Super Hungry Gobble Pods. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's start.
I noticed it said suggested level 1 through 5. Is that like what level your Skylander should be?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's going to confirm us, like, what characters we're using.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Like, you can actually change it, like, right here if you wanted to. But yeah, later on, like, these first four levels are 1 through 5, then it's 6 through 10, and then I think after that's, like, 10 to 15, and then 15 to 20, I think. Something like that. Okay, so this is the first one. This is actually pretty easy. The gimmick here, each level has, like, a gimmick of some kind. This one here, you can free those Chompy pods, or whatever, the Gobble pods. There you go.
Yeah.
And they can eat the enemies for you. You don't have to use them, but I guess in case things get kind of, you know,
ready,
sticky.
Three,
yeah.
Two, one, fight.
Okay, so unfortunately, Fryno wasn't shown in the story mode because he wasn't out when we finished the last chapter. So you can take care of them. I'll go on this side. I'm gonna use him here, and
I summoned the like X attack, but it's not freeing this thing at all.
Oh yeah, you have to hit it a lot.
Yeah.
But yeah, so Fryno didn't get to, you know, be shown during the story mode, so let's use him here. Oops. And then Britt is using Enchanted Starstrike, who was released after the story mode, after we finished the story mode.
Ow.
Basically.
She's so precious.
Yeah. Just like an enhanced version. Well, not really enhanced, but just like a different colored version of Light Core Starstrike. This is a Light Core figure, too. Enchanted and Light Core.
I really like how her dress changes.
Color? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just like Enchanted Hoop Hoop.
Mm-hmm. I think they should have done more figures that were
enchanted.
Yeah.
I guess they stuck with like two each for a lot of them, like the Nitro ones. There's two of those too.
That's true.
These guys, you gotta wait till they actually attack you. I'm on the brink of leveling up. There we go. Oh wait, nope. There we go. Alright, bonus stage, you actually have to just defeat this guy. He'll drop a lot of gold and a lot of food if you defeat him. I think since there's two of us here, there's no reason. Yeah, there we go.
Is there another? Okay, yeah, stage three.
Mm-hmm. If I'm right, there's three stages altogether. That's a power up. It's actually helping you. It strikes. It summons like lightning strikes on certain enemies. Yeah, there's power-ups you can get every once in a while. There's that one in this level. There's also one of those bats, the sugar bats, I think mm-hmm. they're called. They evilize ones, but they actually help you out.
That's kind of misleading.
Yeah. There you go, nice. These guys are the most annoying in this first stage. Yeah. Oh, actually, no, these ones right here. Because they heal up their buddies. Ouch. Oh, there's another one on the way up. I'll get him.
Oh, I didn't see him. Power up grabbed. Oh, I got the thing.
That's okay.
Only a few enemies left.
Yeah, these gunner guys, these are really annoying. It's best to take care of them first. The shield guys, they're not that fast, so you can kind of ignore them. And they always, like, shake around before they hit, so you have plenty of time to, like, avoid them and stuff. Oh, he got eaten. Oop. Oops. Somebody, I was looking at your character. There we go. Alright, another bonus stage. It's pretty easy. I mean, because there's two of us, you know, he dies way faster than if you're playing solo.
Yeah.
I've done a few of these solo just to build up levels, because it's a pretty good way to earn experience points if you don't want to, if you don't feel like going through a chapter.
That's a good point.
Yeah. Keep down. Yeah. The food thief, he stole, a lot of pizza, apparently.
Looks like he, robbed Domino's.
Yeah. He's a Domino's guy. Oh, we got one of these guys here. They speed up opponents, the buddies.
Trying to avoid the food.
Yeah, I accidentally ran into some pizza. If you don't, it's fine. I mean, they spawn food quite often. I'm gonna get this guy.
Yeah. I was gonna go for him until I saw you.
There's another one. Thankfully, they don't really, hit you. Mm-hmm. So you can just kind of stand there and punch him.
Come on, hit me!
You have to, not move. That was it?
Nice.
So that one, the first one, it's really easy. Okay, for this level, I'm gonna be Trap Shadow. Hide and sleek. And Britt is gonna be Scratch. The luck of the claw. Ready? Alright, this one is a lot more difficult than the first one, mainly because there's a lot more obstacles. And there's a lot of stuff going on, and we're cursed. Yeah, those spikes, they kind of pop up in a pattern. That shield is interesting because it makes you invincible for a short amount of time. We have to watch out because there's some enemies that spawn outside of the spikes and they attack you. It's really annoying. Whoa. Okay, we're both at a pretty good level here. Oh. Oh, they got one of those gunner guys. Do you want to grab that shield? It makes you a good thing. Oh, you got him. Okay. Oh, there's another guy on the opposite side. You getting him?
Okay.
Oh shoot. They have a combo onto a spike.
Yeah.
I can't stand these spinny guys. Ouch. They hit me into a spike.
Oh, there's some.
Yeah. Okay.
This stage is just about done.
Oh, there's another one.
There
we go.
There's another gun, too.
Oh, I see him.
I
thought
that was over.
Yeah, too bad it's not. There's a piece of cheese up there. You can grab that pizza. And the shield is there. You go.
Does that save you from like the curse or not?
I think it does because you're not getting hit by it. Well, it's gone now. Oh. Shoot. Oh yeah, by the way, this is on the hard mode, so if it looks harder than what you've played, oh, it's hard to get this guy. Okay. At least he drops food. Nice.
Kind of stupid that the spikes still go during that.
Yeah. We're gonna have some tough enemies in round two, I'm sure. They would show up.
I know. Like, wasting my health here.
Yeah. Ouch. Grab that pizza. And these spinny guys. Ouch. Oh, thank you for getting
Oh, shoot.
Ouch. Man, this dude hit me like three times.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't mean to grab that. Oh. Ouch. The power up ran out, I didn't realize it. Nice. I love that attack. You just like slice them up. Oh. That looks like he's the last one for this phase.
Oh. Oh, wait.
It was just like that little. Oh. Yeah. Oh boy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, it's the earthquake one, I think. Watch out. Nice one. Ooh. Oh, cool.
Well, he's gonna get
those. Yeah.
Trying to like stay on him.
Yeah, he got trapped in that corner a little bit.
Final stage. All the food is like with the controller.
Mm. Grab that magnifying glass. Oh no, actually I got it. Ooh, now all of them are gonna come up there. Yeah. This is like an offensive weapon. There's so many of them.
Yeah.
I might switch his path, because I find myself using his claw attack more than his, was it his shadow or whatever?
Oh my gosh, gun? Here, I'll go.
Okay. So watch out for the shockwave in a few seconds. There's actually two gunners out besides that one. There's another one. Actually, them. Oh, you got him. He's watching you for some reason. Okay, I got him. Nice. Oh, you tore him up. Go ahead and grab that other one, too. I'll grab. Ooh. Ouch. Okay, another one. Oh, there's two dudes healing him. Okay, there's no use in hitting him. Oh, you got the one, okay.
Yeah, I got one. It's so, like, distracting, those.
Ouch. Yeah. So many enemies. The most. Okay, good. Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
I wasn't sure what was going on.
Yeah.
Hopefully these chompies are it.
Yep, that's it.
Oh.
Ooh, that one was tough.
Hopefully, yeah.
All right, we got all three stars too. Portal Master rank up. All right, so the next one here is Angry Angry Plants. Yeah, we have that one. This one's gonna be ridiculous, but all right, let's start this one. Okay, I'm gonna pick somebody that was requested in a recent video. Oh, well, not a recent video, a recent comment. Legendary Chop Chop. Kind of a random request, but you know, I haven't used him in a long time, so I'll use him. Britt is gonna use Jade Fire Kraken. It was actually the last new release for Swap Force, but I think we mentioned that in the Swap Zone video.
It looks pretty cool. He's like a Jade Frostwing.
Yeah.
In the color scheme.
The figure itself is very cool. Actually, in game, he kind of looks like the figure where he's kind of like almost translucent a little bit. Oh boy. So this one here is kind of like the first one where it's just like a bunch of enemies running around. This one, but there's like these pods that you have to destroy. There's like five, I think, that spawn at a time. Just set with the Chompies. Oh, here we go. And they spawn like the big Chompies too. The ones that split up into little ones. Yeah. We're doing pretty well so far. We already got, three?
Something hit me really hard.
Oh, wow, yeah. Maybe it was that big Chompy. Well, if there's food, go ahead and grab it. Now we got one pod left. Cool. Oh, it's got a few enemies left. This stage is just about done. Oh wait, okay. That was it for that little wave, I guess. Ouch. I wanted to get that spinny guy. Hold on. That's one. And you got the other. Okay, cool. Oh, shoot.
Oh, ow, ow. Stop.
Oh, sad. Because, hey, man, he took a lot of hits. Alright. I think we both need health, so once we defeat him, we'll pick up his health. I mean, not his food. For the health. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna leave the rest
with
those two food pieces just in case we need it. Alright, now they're summoning the armored Chompy. I can't remember what they're called. I think they're called armored Chompies. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to pick up that piece of food. Whoa, that was awesome. Oh no. Ran right into that guy. Whoa. I like him Jade Firecracking so far.
He's pretty cool. Is he on the opposite path? Or...
Yeah, the regular one? Yeah. I put him on that on purpose.
Okay. So I was like trying to do the other stuff, but I was like, oh wait.
Yeah. Yeah, the moves that on that path are actually really cool too. I think both of his paths are actually really useful. From what I've noticed, anyway.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. No spinning, please.
Yeah, it's best when you get them before they even spin.
Yeah.
Oh boy, here we go. You got the big guys now. What's really annoying about these guys is they have that shield, so you have to wait till they attack. There we go. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, there's
another one. I think it's just him, it looks like. There we go. Okay, another bonus stage, but I think we're doing pretty good on health. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to pick that up now. Oh well. We're gonna start out with a sugar bat then.
Whoa!
Yeah.
I'm like running into the pizza.
It's okay, I mean it happens to me a lot too. It happens. Oh, somebody's shooting. Oh, I see him. Ouch. Oh man, that hurt. Let's get rid of him. Being a troublemaker. Ah, it's hiding. I didn't even see him. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to pick that up. He dropped it when he died.
There's one over
here. Okay, I'm good. Ah, these other chunkies. Nice, level up.
If I had known I was like local level, I would have saved the food.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's okay. Trying to get this last pod. There we go. So many Chompies here.
Yeah.
Right, I think this power up increases your speed or something like that. Ouch. So many enemies. Oh, I didn't notice there was a big. Oh, yeah. No. Pretty shield up. This might be it, actually. I think after these two. And these Chompies. There's a bunch of them. There we go. Oh, there's a spinny guy. Watch out. You can grab that. Oh, no, that wasn't it. Oh, wait.
He's alive.
Yeah, I thought he was dead. Should be close. There we go. Just put him in the corner and got him. Cool. See, when you do co-op, you actually earn way more points. See, for the third star was 65,000, we got 167,000.
Yeah.
Okay.
Above and beyond.
Oh, definitely. Okay, the last one in this video that we're going to do is Chomp Chomp Chompies. This one, I think this is one of those ones like in Giants where you had to protect like a mound of food. So this one, yeah, I never liked these ones. So we'll see what happens. Okay, for this last one, I'm gonna use. Oh wait, actually, I noticed he doesn't have the right bottom.
Oh.
Oops. I was gonna use Doomstone, but I noticed he still had Rubble Rouser's bottom half from one of the previous videos. There you go. There you go, the Doomstone. He's the last new swapper to be released. Now we get to see him in action. We saw him in the Swap Zone compilation. Well, not compilation, but the Swap Zone videos. And then Bray's using Punk Shock, who's also released, you know, around the same time as Doomstone. She's really good.
I'm kind of excited to try her.
She's one of my favorite new characters in this game.
I don't really have a connection to a Water Skylander yet, so maybe...
She reminds me of a combination...
She's my favorite.
Yeah, I think you'll like her. She's a combination of Zap and Flameslinger. A lot of her attacks, she has like these water balloons.
Mm-hmm.
You throw them on the ground, it causes like a puddle, and you shock it with like her crossbow.
Ready,
3, 2, 1. Okay, so we have to protect this. We gotta get used to Doomstone too. I've only used them a few times. Overkill on that one little. Okay, I'm gonna go on this side. I can't remember what her X attack is. Oh yeah, she does like, if you have puddles around you, that shocks all of them.
Oh.
It's actually really good too. Oh, there's a sniper here. I got him.
Ah.
Uh-oh, these big guys?
Oh no. Oh my god.
It's okay if they hit it a few times, as long as it's still there.
Oh, I'm making...
Yeah, when you shock them, they stay still, mm-hmm. which is really good. And when they're in the water, they slow down.
Yeah. Nice. The only criticism I have so far is it seems like she doesn't hit very fast.
Right, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, these guys are...
They're walloping our food.
Yeah. They're very strong. Ooh!
So is she like an eel? Because I thought she was a sea monkey.
Yeah, she's like a sea monkey, I think.
Okay.
Who do we have coming in? Took a while.
I hit him with the water balloon.
Oh, that probably killed him instantly, didn't it?
Yeah.
This is excellent. Oh, the producer shield thing. Nice. Oh, watch out for that sniper, I think. Yeah, they'll aim for the fruit, too. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, since you have the projectiles, you can hit them from farther away.
They're all like coming this way.
Yeah, I know they're not very smart. Yeah. They're like guarding that.
Bonus stage. Oh, catch the food thief.
Yeah, so that was the first wave. I think there's three total like the others. So much slower than the other wave. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to grab that.
I grabbed some stuff on me and see
that. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh no, oh. They got those stronger chompies now.
I'm trying to like stun these guys.
Yeah, it's helping out a lot.
Yeah,
yeah, it gets kind of confusing here. Like, oh no, it's nice. Got him. Oh, okay. Grab that pizza if you need it. Oh, yeah, you're okay now.
I'm gonna wait until I get hit, like, maybe one more time.
Yeah. I grabbed the speed power up, I'm way slower than you. Oh, shoot. I didn't know he was there. Nice. Nice one. I like that attack. Yeah. If full power, it does so much damage and that knocks him in the air. Oh. He's running fast.
I know.
He's gunning for that fruit.
Oh my gosh.
I got this side for now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm gonna go on my side.
Yeah.
I really like Doomstone. He's actually a really cool character. I wasn't sure if I'd like him, but yeah, I like his spin attacks. Oh, I didn't know he was there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Start shooting at me. At least he shot me and not the fruit,
yeah.
I guess.
No, because we can heal.
Yeah.
The fruit can't.
Mm-hmm. It sounds like I like have weird priorities. Oh, don't shoot the fruit, shoot me.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh no! Oh.
No! Shoot!
Yeah, he was off screen. We couldn't see him. Uh oh. Let's move back. Yeah, that spin has so much range. That's why I like it. Only a few enemies left. Nothing about Doomstone. I don't like his shield.
Oh no!
Uh oh. Not that. Bonus stage. Right, we got one more wave.
Mountain left.
Yep. As long as we have something left, we win.
Yeah.
Oh, I got an achievement. Whatever. So I think we ate all the food.
I know.
Oh, well. Oh boy. Let's see what they summon now. Okay, they got the really big armor chompers. Nice.
I still have nothing.
Yeah, they really don't have that much HP. It takes two hits for me.
Yeah.
Oh, you're doing okay. Oh, just like that. I got him. Oh.
I got
him. Nice. Oh, power up.
Over here!
See, if you can't grab that lightning in a bottle, that actually could help out. Power up, grab. Nice.
Oh wait, I guess it didn't appear.
No, it's here.
It. Oh, it is?
For some reason, it's coming over here where I am. Uh-oh. I got him. I think I got him. Yeah, he hit me into the feet. Uh-oh. Nice. Okay, good. Oh my gosh, there's another one. Nice. Oh wait, I'm hitting nothing. I was hitting the fruit. Ouch.
Uh-oh. Oh my gosh. I wish that charged up faster.
Yeah. It has like a cooldown time. Oh no! Oh.
No! He hit me and the fruit!
Oh, that's not cool.
No.
Yeah. At least sometimes they ignore you. Oh, oh good, he missed. Go ahead and go after him. I'll try to get these guys. That lightning cloud helped out too.
Yeah.
He's cool, isn't he?
Yeah, I like him. Hey, where are you missing?
Oh, the Chompy? Yeah, he's trying to go around
the
trap.
He deviated from the plan.
Thankfully, it's just them right now. Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a sniper.
You got it?
Yeah, I think so. Nice.
Whoa, I don't know what I did, but it was cool. It's like she threw up a balloon.
Oh, yeah, you can hold it in, yeah. I think if you hold it in, it throws a big balloon. Oh. Oh. Got it.
Oh,
nice.
Yay!
See, the only thing I don't like about these arenas is like when you kill the last enemy, the experience.
Yeah,
you can't get it.
Just sits there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, but that was it for this first video. I think in the next video, let's see what we have here. We have like the desert area. We have these four. And what's that? Snow. Then, like, these ruins, and then another desert? I can't tell what this is supposed
to be.
Yeah,
I can't really tell.
A beach, I guess. Okay, but yeah, that'll be in the next video, and we're going to show... We're going to use different Skylanders for each one, so you're not going to see the same one in each one. Might see a variant, maybe, but that's it. Alright, thank you for watching, everybody. See you next time.
Bye!
Oh yeah, and one more thing. If you have Skylanders to request, if we get to it, like, if we don't record it in advance, then, you know... Just let us know who you want to see.
Yeah.
All right. Later.
Bye.